Okay, so when you're checking horses' vital signs, you can bring a stethoscope down here, and you can listen to their breathing. If they're breathing normally, you just count 1, 2, 3, and you're doing a thermometer. You stand from the side, from the horse's tail, to make sure you don't get kicked. You're gonna lift the horse's tail, and you put the thermometer in the horse's anus, or the rectum, and then you stay there until it beeps, and then you take it out, and you have the horse's tail.